Hit that button. How long has that been muted? I did not hit that button. I don't know why. Let me see why. Wow. I'm just going to pretend I didn't see that and keep going. All right. If I run here into the main floor, go upstairs or go downstairs, I could go explore in this area again down here. I think I've already grabbed everything from here, but I still need another eyeball and two more keys. So I'm going to go down in this way and just see if I can make it. I don't know if I can, but I've checked everywhere other nook and cranny. So here we go. So I'm going to go downstairs and then go west as soon as possible. See if I can make it. Maybe they'll give me more mystery meat or something. Okay, east is that way. Doesn't look happy. You feel safe in this room. Okay, so this is my safe room. That saved all my progress, so that's at least something. Check grandfather clock. Looking for an eyeball. And explore all the stuff down here to see if I can find anything. I'm gonna go north. That's interesting, they have that to the west. Is that where I just came from? I'm gonna try that door to the west and see what that is. It's a small room. Can't even rotate in this room. This is like nothing here. Into the corner. No other door. So I tried that door. I've checked over here. I've checked. This is the safe room down here. So I guess we'll try the middle going north, and then we'll check out up there. Piano room. I'm extra cautious because I'm close to dying. Alright, let's try this one first, this first door on the right, and we'll try the second door on the right. Search the scribblings. Tear it to pieces. Madness, they call it madness. Maybe it is madness, but madness is nothing but a curse. As illness is an infirmity of the body, so madness is an infirmity of the mind. My long experience with mages and runes, I have learned that any physical ailment can be alleviated with the right magic. It is so for the body, then why not for the mind? Why not indeed? And so my clients have developed a spell for me, but it is incomplete. It needs something more. Some missing piece of knowledge that neither they nor I possess. Useless. I tear it to pieces. That's the only thing in here. Gotta be an eye gem or something in here. Come on. Or a key, maybe? Alright, that was the first door on the right. Now I'm checking the second one. It's another ghostly wave. Which side needs protecting from which? I wonder if I could go through that door, if I could like talk him out of it or something. Creepy little girl. Which side needs protecting from who? Can I walk through it? I better walk through it. I have a feeling. If I do something. Try one of those, or you face the other direction and it disappears. Maybe I'll put a picture on that wall. Maybe I just say walk over here. Stares at you, your face proportionate. Hello? She hums softly to herself for a moment. She smiles as at you as you meet. Hums softly. It's gotta be a way to get there. Wait. Rocks back and forth on her heels, smiles at you as you. So like each time I do it, she does something different. Stares at you. Hums softly to herself for a moment. Smiles at you. A ghostly beetle emerges from her clothing and tumbles onto the floor. She smiles at you. Searches her rags for something. Satisfied, she continues to stare at you. She just smiles. Smiles at you. Hums softly to herself. Smiles at you. Bites her lip while staring at the floor. See, this is different. Smiles at you. Searches rags. Mouth splits into a wide smile. Does not reach her eyes. Stares intently at your left ear. Smiles as you leave. A look of panic passes over her face for an instant. Smiles at you as you leave. Bites her lip, staring at the floor. Look of panic passes on her face for an instant. Okay, I'm going to try one more and then I'm going to leave and come back. Maybe. Okay. I don't know if it's a cycle thing or maybe if I leave and come back. a peek through the door and a new sound. Ghostly beetle emerges from clothing and tumbles to the floor. They just say that just to freak you out. I'll go out the door, come back in. Maybe she won't be there. Bites her lip closer. Creepy. Alright. Can't imagine they programmed anything else into that. Although in this game you never know. Let's go through this door, turn left if I can. Here's my grand piano. Examine the grand piano. Ivories need a little tinkling. Nothing more of a trust. Okay. Just looking for keys or eyes that I may have missed. Here's a door. Did not see that. One more hit and I'm toast. Thankfully, I saved. At least went into the safe room, which I think means save. Safe room, save. Sounds close enough. Let's go down to the end of the hall, east, and then take that door. That goes down to the basement, so it's back to the basement. I've been there. Let's try this door first. We'll finish this area again. Is this the other side of this door? It is the other side. Ah, she's on the other side now. I guess I thought it was the same last time. Maybe this time she'll give me a key. No, it's the same set of... Same set of random things that she said before. So if there was a beetle, I would see it on the ground, but I don't. Left ear. You just smile. That's interesting. Isn't that the wrong size? Oh no, they're the same. But that's different. Maybe not. They just look exactly the same, but they're not. But they, in the program, made them identical. Just because they can't. Just to throw you off, so you think something's up. Alright, we'll go downstairs again. Comb the basement. We're looking for eye gems and two more keys. Go back all the way around. Or mystery meat, whatever we need. two doors here, huh? There's a secret door and a regular. Gotta check the secret door first. Outline of the door here, but it may be sealed or blocked up. Bolted from the other side. Bum bum bum. Enter room. Maybe there's more stuff. Need at least 30 in all skills. Maybe that's the key. Maybe to get the rest of the stuff, I have to have higher skills and then open all these chests. That would be annoying. Is another safe room. Need a safe room. I need some keys. It's a butler. Here's the safe room I was talking about. Search chest. Apparently I already got that chest. That's probably the one with the mystery meat. Descend stairs. Aren't I already in the basement? Okay, I don't want this cleaver room. Let's go down these stairs. I don't think I've been down here. Basement, to a basement. Now, am I in the second basement? It's one door. It'd be crazy if there were like five sets of doors. There's five sets of basements. Combination lock, you don't recognize any of the symbols. This is new. Combination lock. That means maybe that last door in the basement I haven't gone to yet. That could be it. I've been to everywhere, but this is why we check everything. You entered a save point. I saw. Oh, I've been here. This is the chairs and the. Coming in circles. Door is shut. No, I do not want to go in here again. I think I'm out of ideas because I've checked every single door, every single level for second and third. I just have two keys left, the dagger and the noose, and one eyeball, which would probably, or one eye gem, which would probably get me to everywhere else. Already seen that, already been there, all the way there. Okay, so I'm out of locations. I haven't been back through the entrance to try to go back out. Could try that. I know I won't survive, but I'll at least go somewhere. Maybe I could just go out and start on another quest. Weird that door has no, or not, that room has no doors. I want to make a left. I want to go west and then turn. Died. Your progress has been reset from the last time you saved. Okay. Oh, okay. So when I died, they gave me three mystery meats, which is really important. Didn't pick up anything new since then, anyway. I have no. Just gotta go north, west, south. East and south and out the door. Yay! I made it out of that place. Let's get all my stuff back. Hopefully, it's all still saved. Alright, so my deposit box. I cannot withdraw. Empty the items you're wearing into the bank. Can I take out of the bank all the stuff that I. I can put it back on. Of course. That means I have to walk naked to a new area. Where is the nearest bank? Thought there was one nearby, but oh, okay, so it's south here. So I have to go all the way south. So I just go on the other side of this building and keep going south. And then get to there or there, either way. And there's no way to get around. Thank you. if they let me use this bank chest. They do, okay. So, the last several things are the things that I was wearing. Ghost Speak Amulet. I had more than just these things. These are all cheapo. Unless they didn't appear in order. Maybe they're in the wrong place. Gotta be a weapon around here somewhere. All right, we're back. Had to help the kitties as usual. All right, what weapon do I need? I need probably a handheld weapon. She had these sorted. This is a mess. How about Keen Blade? There we go. Alright. I can wear it. Wear it. Wear it. Wear it. Wield it. Wear it. And wear it. Okay. I don't know if it's the ultimate stuff, but I think at this level, or at this point, I'm not really concerned. Alright. Let's move on. Let's find another quest. Quest list. There we go. There's the Druidic Ritual. Vial of living water from the cave of gelatinous abominations. Thought I had water. Leaf of wandering wormwood, south shore of the sea. Stone scales collected from the stone fish. Try that one. Druidic Ritual. Anyone tried that one before? Earthwork. Let's... I want to go east and get another... I think there's a waypoint thingy over here. I'm going to go there first. I'm going to go up to this temple and then go east and try to get another waypoint so I can warp over here faster. I don't know if I can, but I'll try. And then I'll try the quest, which is Birthwarp. Is that the name of the area? Yeah, which is way up here. Okay. And there is a waypoint. So let's go northeast and try to find a waypoint and then we will go back. Enter ancient doors. Ooh. Off the guard. Board the Stormbreaker. Oh, that looks like fun. Another quest. If I want to take a ship to a foreign land, that would be the first time I did that. Dig site winch operator. Yeah. I can go past. Making a move. Don't want to go up those steps, we want to go around. If I can go past it. I don't see a bridge here. Thought maybe there'd be a bridge. They show a white line, but maybe I have to be able to jump down there, which means I need more jumpingness. Can I jump down? Ambidextrousness. I want to go down there. Won't let. Can I jump to here? Why do they show a white line on the map? I'm just like teasing. Jump, jump. Takes me to this one spot. Wonder. There a way down? See, it looks like it's all swampy. Like water, I can't seem to climb down. Well, that's a shame. I guess I was not going to the right way. I know there's another key thingy I need down here, but I can't find the right key. Nothing else to swap out. So I will go ahead and move on to Berthorpe and look for the others. There's a bank. Very good. Alright, I'm looking for the gelatinous cave place. Oh, and that's it. I think it said I already had that one. Or oh, it, maybe it said I was working on that one. Maybe I have to do them one at a time. Dungeon. You think that might be it, the dungeon? Berthorpe Underground? No, can't do that one. Berthorpe Mine. That's it. Transportation. Dungeon Link. White Wolf. Ah, here we go. Berthorpe Underground. They even have it marked off. So I want to go down to here. Yeah, okay. Made a marker there. Sweet. Get the mark here, but I really wanted to go this way. Deep entrance. Alright. I need a vial also, so I may need to come back out to grab a vial. But maybe they're going to give me a vial, I don't know. I do have a couple in the bank, so if I need to. Alright, abominations. If I remember right, these things... Vial of living water. I need some, like, special magic to beat these things. I'm gonna explore. Maybe it's that water section. Maybe that's what I needed to do. Ooh, a crawling hand. Let's attack that. You need a higher slayer level to wound this monster. Wonderful. Of course it is. Is it chasing me now? Seems to not be happy. Herb lore, whatever that is. Need Slayer. Fire making? Out of keys, okay. Member server, okay, I'll drop that. That's fine. All right, where's my slayer? There we go. Wonder how high my slayer has to be. I leveled up. Ooh, level 2. You think that's enough? I have a feeling that's not enough. Maybe if I took a vial down here, maybe that's the key. So I'm going to go grab an empty vial outside again. This is some banks up here, so I'll go ahead and warp over there. Saw it when I landed. Where was it? It was like here. Bank. All right, I need a vial. Give me an empty vial. I got one somewhere. Jug. Vial of water. Empty vial. We'll take it. I will take it back there and I will try to use it on that water. What to do with oddments, so I will deposit all of them. Alright, now I think it's still marked. Maybe not. I think it was south. Let me double check. Vic the Trader. Name sounds familiar. All right, now we have a vial. Let's see if we can use that vial. Not there. This cave of the gelatinous abominations. Can I attack these things or are they gonna? Stunned, but you need spiked gauntlets to destroy the heart. Wonderful. So I need to figure out what spiked gauntlets are. Maybe that's what I needed. Spiked gauntlets. Figure out where those are. That pool looks as the same as any, so if I can't get it from there, then I probably can't get it. Alright. Well, we'll keep an eye open for spike gauntlets. Oh, fishing. I needed to crayfish, but that's a guy fishing. I don't want to take this. I wanted rocks from fishing. Leaf of wandering wormwood from the south shore of the lake south of Taverly. Stone scales from stone fish caught on the west shore of the lake to the south of Taverly. Alright. I'm going to check and see if there's another quest I could do at this point. Because I still need a lot more things before I can get all those. Talk to Copernicus Cliff. Okay, if I just start talking to people, I'll be... Long road to nowhere. Death Plateau. It's red. It says you have to be able to beat a level 2 troll. But why is it red? Wield a weapon, a level 2 troll. Alright, I'm gonna try that one. I don't know why it's red. Maybe red meaning you haven't tried it, you haven't started it. Maybe yellow means in progress, you did part of it. I don't know. Talk to Denu. Alright, it's right there, so I'm gonna go there first. Just northeast of here. Talk to Commander Denu. Hello.
Hello,
citizen. How can I help? Do you have any quests for me?
We do have a quest, if you believe that you are ready for it.
I was born ready. What do you need me to do?
The trolls have taken up a position on Death Plateau, and we can't move on.
Okay.
As you know, the trolls have been pushing us hard, and we have to do something before they get dug in and begin sending forces down the pass. They have stone throwers lining the only path up there that we know about, and the only entrance is narrow and easy to hold. If I didn't know they were pretty much mindless animals, I would almost admire the position they've taken.
What, do you want me to go up there and kill them?
Well, no. Sending you alone would be suicidal. What we need is to find another way up there. If we can find another route, then we can try and ambush them or just spy on their movements. There's a cave beyond the defensive wall to the northwest, at the foot of the plateau, where you'll find a dwarf called Sabbath. He's a surly old geezer, but a good ally. He and his wife were surveying the mountain before the trolls arrived. To get there, go northwest from here, then west past the tower and the ruined wall. Then turn north, and you can't miss it. If you go and speak to him, I'm sure that at the very least, he'll be able to tell you another route up to the plateau. We really need you to help us, with some urgency. It will be dangerous,
You may have to face some combat. Can you do it? Accept quest. Oh, maybe it means red means you haven't started it yet. This just means it's there. Sounds like a pretty important job. I'll do it.
That's great news. May the gods grant you speed.
They marked it. I will walk it. There's some stairs there. It says I need to go up, so let's see. I go this way. Oh, I see. I need to cut through here. That's what they mean. Cave entrance. I see trolls in there. Says I'd be fighting some trolls. There's Savit. Just talk to him, he'll tell you how to get around. Hello there.
Hello. What are you after?
I wanted to ask you something. Look for a route to Death Plateau.
Ambush the trolls, eh? That's an idea. First good one I've heard the god have in a long while. But it's not my problem, so I suggest you take your fancy talk elsewhere.
Well, I'm not moving until you help.
Well, try not to get in me way, because I'm not going to help you.
Fine.
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 Really not going to move, are you?
No.
All right, I'll help. If nothing else, I don't want you standing there watching us while I sleep.
So you know a way up to Death Plateau?
Well, if you want up there, you've got two choices. The first one is you can try the airy, fairy, lackluster, shoddy way, clambering over the rocks like some cross-eyed goat. Faffing around like a fool, scrambling about hand over hand, foot over foot. Nobody's meant to get around like that, man. It's demeaning.
Well, what's the other way?
Ah, the proper way. Under the rocks.
You mean to dig a tunnel?
Trolls might be thick, but they'll spot your cart and rubble out by the ton. No, what you need is to break into one of the natural caves under here. That'll sort you out. Then you can enjoy the wonderful sport of caving and potholing. Ah. The great feel of scrambling hand over foot through dark, dank passages. Bliss.
Well, where are these caverns? Can you be sure it'll come out where I need to go?
Well, I didn't get much time to do anything but make some notes before the trolls came. I bet Frida had time to put them all together. She's a bit soft in the head from all the living on the surface, but still a canny lass when it comes to geology. You can't miss her place. It's a little house to the west of here. You just need to follow the only path in that direction, and you'll get there. I don't know why she keeps to that place when we have a nice comfy cave right here we can turn into a proper home.
It's you lot that I blame. All you gallivanting around on the surface has turned her head.
Alright, I'll go and ask her about the survey then.
Aye, see you later then. Watch your heed on the way out, mind.
What should I do with him? Hello, firecracker. You were probably trying to break into the pantry, weren't you? Yes, that's all I do. Break into pantries. Yeah. Exactly. He's always hungry. Always eating. Anything and everything. I think this is the house I want, but how do I get in? Open the gate. Oh, you should ask. There's Frida. Got a chicken. Hello there.
Hello. How can I help you?
I have a cat here you want to eat. Here, eat this cat. And I see the survey you and your husband did on the cave under Death Plateau.
What do you want that for?
No reason. I'm looking for another way to get to the Death Plateau so the guard can ambush the trolls. Your husband told me that there could be caves under it that I could use.
Oh, he would go telling you that, the old duffer.
You mean there aren't any?
There are some, but he doesn't understand that humans like you prefer running about and climbing over things instead of digging around.
He did seem a little upset about the idea of rock climbing.
Ah, yes, that sounds about right. He's always hated it, ever since I managed to get from Rimmington to Taverley overground faster than he went underground. He tried going overground himself next time, slipped on some snow and ended up bashing his shoulder on a rock, bless him. Anyway, this survey. I can make a start on it after I get back from town. So you'll have to wait for me to be done with it. The survey we made is written in some very technical terms, and I'll need to dig out all the information for you.
Is there any chance you could do this and then go into town?
Well, I could, but I really need to get my climbing boots re-spiked. If I don't have that done, I might run into trouble if the weather turns.
What if I went and got the boots fixed for you? Would you make a start on the survey then?
Oh, that sounds like a pretty good idea, your own. I'll make a start while you go take care of this little job for me. Just go and see Dunstan. He knows how I like them. Good smith, that man. But for a human, obviously.
Where does he live?
In one of the houses to the east of Burthorpe Castle. His is the one in the middle. In fact, it would probably be quicker if you used the home teleport spell. It saves you running all the way there and then all the way back.
Thanks for the tip. Hands me some old climbing boots. Okay. Alright, so I'm headed for over here. So if I take this and go east, then I'll get there quicker. Here we go, Dunstan. He's my guy. Hey, here's some boots.
Hi. You want something?
Put some fresh spikes on these for me.
Hey, these are Frida's boots. Where did you get them?
From Frida. She gave them to me to be re-spiked. Can you do it, please?
Oh, I suppose so. There you go, then. Here are your boots.
Quickly repairs the old boots. I can wear them. Wow. I just might. I could teleport all the way to her. That would be nice. Would make too much sense, though. Up and away. Reading the map is so much fun. There you go. Report ready.
About a minute before you walked in. You've got a good sense of timing.
That's great. I have your boots too, by the way.
That's grand. I'll take them off your hands. Here's the report.
Regis hands you a fresh copy of the survey. Thanks, I'll take it to Sabbath's cave. Is there anything you want me to take to him?
He'd not accept it anyway, the stubborn goat that he is.
Read survey. Oh, it's a picture with a little... I see. I think I know where to dig now. Enter the cave. Show him the survey. This looks like the rock wall where... Yep, that's it right there. I'll talk to him and then I'll dig right there. Hey, can you give me a hand clearing the tunnel?
You want to get into that tunnel, you can make your own hole. Just try not to get any rocks on me gear.
Isn't most of the gear made out of rocks?
Just try not to make a mess.
Why are you living in this cave? Do you want me to get anything for you?
No.
But I could get you a pickaxe or a hammer?
No.
About food or tea?
No. Tones. I'm a dwarf. If I can't do it on my own, then I might as well not bother. Do you think I'd be stuck in this hole, fighting trolls with me bare hands and teeth, eating moss and chipping the walls with a stone if I didn't think I could do it? These trolls aren't gonna beat me. I'm gonna outlast them. And when me wife comes to her senses, she'll come back and we can set up together. Aye, we'll set up this little shop just like we planned. And no trolls are gonna stop us.
Okay. I think that's it.
Oh, is it now? Well, get yourself off then. Watch your heed on the way out, mate. Hey, watch it. You humans don't know how to mine cleanly at all, do you?
Well, it is pretty messy work.
Excuses, excuses.
Enter the cavern.
Hey, take these.
Use these rabbit sandwiches to heal when your health gets low. Thanks. Where'd you get them?
Frida keeps sending us them. She knows I hate tomato. Those caves will likely be dangerous. And even if you make it to the other side, you'll face some trolls. So, either I leave them to start stinking up the cave, or you eat them. Either way is good with me.
Jump off cliffside. Pretty big cave. There's water. Tight squeeze this way. Squeeze through gap. I bet I have to jump across this chasm. Jump crevice. There's a cliffside up there, but I don't see anything up there, so I'm not going to bother climbing that. Swing on rope swing. Hey! That's an interesting rope. Those are stepping stones. Blup, 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 blup. Now I'm on the other side of the water. Have to squeeze through this gap. Then I climb up there and I'm done. Just looking for anything else interesting? I see nothing. Exit the hole. Surprised there's no trolls. Give me lots of sandwiches. Maybe I'd be fighting stuff. Oh, look at that. Death Plateau. Well, I'm sure we'll be able to ambush the trolls up here. There's a troll right next to you, buddy. Best of all, those dirty, stupid trolls don't worry, don't know a thing about it. Walk to the map level 2. Hello. Examine the map level 2. Looks like he's been living here a while. Talk to the map level 2. Hello? Who are you?
I'm the map.
The map?
Yes. I've got the map, so me and my mate can have a look around for ways to get down to Human Town for the fighting.
You have a map to Berthorpe? Who made it?
Big.
You ate the map.
Yes. Then the other trolls say mean things. Look, it's the stupid troll. He's so stupid, he eats the map. Then they all call me the map from then on.
What happened next?
Then we is lost on this slope. No food, we've got no map. So, I ate everyone.
You ate everyone?
Well, they were dead when I did it, so that's okay.
Well, if you were starving and they were dead...
Yes, some of them try and pretend to be alive. Don't fool me. Hey, is you dead? Just checking.
Prepare to die, troll.
I eat you, human.
I think that takes care of him. I'll just take the tunnel or teleport back to Berthorpe, speak to Denulf. See what else is up here. Well, that was easy. How come I see more trolls? I thought he got them all. Says I can climb the cliffside. He told me to teleport, that's weird. Nope. I guess I will teleport back. Found a hidden overlook point over the route that leads up to the Death Plateau.
Can we use it to get onto the plateau itself?
Not really, but it's a great place to attack the trolls from where they don't expect it.
Ambush their reinforcements as they come through the choke point. I love it. We'll thin their numbers and give our troops on the front line some respite. Come, let's plan a little surprise for the trolls. You've done great work today.
You completed Death Plateau. Quest point, reward lamps. Talk to him about a repeatable delivery task. Is that a delivery quest or a task? Two treasure hunter keys.
That went very well. When you're ready, those archers will need some crates delivered to them. We have a number of reward lamps for you, if you want them.
How good did you fight with the trolls?
We have pinned them down, thanks to the vantage point on the cliffs that you found. They can't reach us with rocks, nor climb up to attack. We can rain arrows down on them with impunity.
They ran out of arrows. Good luck. Need any more help from me?
Well, I suppose that the archers on the overlook could do with some more supplies.
Heavy crate of supplies in your pack.
Here, take this crate up to the commander at the ambush point. It has some supplies for the men. More arrows and replacement bows.
I knew they ran out of arrows.
Plus a few luxuries like cakes and letters from friends and family, that sort of thing. The commander has some reward lamps. Once they get this gear, he'll give you some to help with your training.
All right, I'll drop this off immediately. But the White Knights controlled Askernie.
You are right, citizen. The White Knights have taken advantage of the old and weak king. They control most of Ascania, including Falador, but they do not control Berthor. We are the prince's elite troops. We keep Berthorpe secure. The White Knights have overlooked us until now. They're pouring money into their war against the Black Knights, so they're looking for an excuse to stop our funding, and I'm afraid they may have found it. If we cannot destroy the troll camp on Death Plateau, then the Imperial Guard will be disbanded, and Berthorpe will come under control of the White Knights. We cannot let this happen.
You about.
Saradomin be with you, friend.
Alright. So, did they mark the route on the map? Probably not. So I probably have to go walk it, which I think I can do. What's that? That house at the top? I need to go to the cave. Berthorpe Underground Dungeon. I think it's this to the dungeon. Through. I wonder what's up in the stairs. Here we go, cave entrance. Hey, what are you doing in here? How's it going?
Terrible. The missus is still insisting on living on the surface like some sort of...
tree?
Yes, exactly. Like some sort of tree. So, I'm going to sort this place out myself. At least there's room to have a separate toilet down here.
Ah, that explains the smell.
You shut your cake hole. Why did you come to bother me anyway?
I think that's it.
Now? Well, get yourself up.
Squeeze through the gap. Step, oh, jump the crevice. Swing on the rope. Stepping stones, popping stones. Squeeze through the gap. Climb up the cliff stack. There's some boxes up here. I guess those are possibly new. Go through the hole. Talk to the archer. Talk to the commander. Let's talk to the commander. Here you go. Hello. Here's some stuff.
Come to see how things are going.
Drop off these supplies. Still need some more supplies though. Is there any activities from the trolls?
Not a lot. I think they're up to something, but we'll be ready for them. We still need more supplies though. Please speak to Denulf if you have a chance.
Alright. Rub it. And we needed more Slayer so we could attack those thingamabobbers. 180. Level up, sweet. Ooh, all the way to level 4. That was a double level up. Level 5. Slayer unavailable. What else did I need? 5 might have been enough, I don't know. Magic is always good. Crafting, prayer, strength, mining, constitution. It says everything needs to be a certain level, so let's pick stuff I've never picked before. Thieving. Steal from stalls. Interesting. Okay, so thieving's unavailable. Maybe you can't do it all at once. Abilities unavailable. Defense. Divination. Thank you. Level 5. Tune portent. Okay. Let's do one more and see if there's any, if it's worth just keep repeating this one, or either I should go find something else to do. It's like if it's like diminishing rewards, like each one is even less. I'm sure other quests give you a lot more, but this one's so easy. Wrong way. Aha, I can go out the side door. Yeah, that's interesting. Any more supplies to deliver?
Welcome back, friend.
Any more help?
Well, I suppose that the archers on the overlook.
Heavy crate.
Here, take this crate up to. It has some supplies for the men. More apps. Plus a few luxuries. Like the commander has some.
See you later.
Saradomin be with you, friend.
Welcome to grinding. I need a macro to like auto do all these things. Just click, 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 clickety click. Hello again. I'm not even going to talk to you. Squeeze through the gap, jump the crevice. Swing any swing. Step on the steppers. Squeeze through here. Climb up the ledge, cliffside. Exit the hole. Find the commander. Hello, commander. Here you go.
Come to see how things.
Dropping off supplies.
We still need some more.
Here's your reward. Okay, so they gave me three.
Not a lot.
And I asked the same questions. Okay. Drop that. Let's go with instruction. Level up. Am I level 2 now? 4. Ooh. Bye. Now I can kitchen room, fire pit, decorative rock, dead tree, cat blanket. Blanket, that's funny. Unavailable. Let's try... Engineering. That made nice music for me. Ooh, 14. Look what I did. Alright. I think that's a good stop point. Thanks for joining Mangler3M. Look forward to next time. we will